so you can actually get to the game. So, so going from left to right, on the very, very far left, that is the Empress. She's your, like, she's your starter character, so well-grounded. Basic brawler, sword fighter. Next to her is the Warrior. He's your tank. He can hit very hard, but moves kind of slow. Next to him is the Shinobi. He's the exact opposite. He can hit really fast, only does a little bit of damage with each hit. Next to him is the Witch. What she does is she's a good long-range character. She casts spells and button combinations. Next to her are two characters that are actually premiering here at PAX this weekend. He's going to be available very soon on DLC. Oracle is a combination of the Empress and the Witch, so she can attack with swords and cast spells. And then the Bandit is a combination of the Warrior